first of all, just to Mateo's mom and dad, who sadly passed away to a tour in South Africa. I think as a rugby community, we try to help each other as much as possible, and it's always sad to hear about something like that. But just in remembrance of Mateo, it's a jersey to you guys,
thank you,
signed by the team. So yeah. To the president of the club, thank you very much for the use of your facilities. It's great facilities, and we were here last year as well, and again this year. So it's great to see the kids coming out and watching the team train. And obviously, we want to promote rugby as much as possible. So thanks a lot for that. Again, a signed jersey by the team, and hopefully the Springboks and your club can have a long-lasting relationship. So thank you.
For us, it's a great pleasure to have you here in South Africa. It has been in our history for many years. We did our first rugby tour there in 1972-73, and we have been doing rugby tours with the juniors team for many years. So it's a great honor and pleasure to have you here and for you using our facilities, and we hope to have you again next year and the year to come.
Thank you so much.